Meanwhile, a teenage girl from Burlington County is missing this afternoon, and New Jersey State Police need your help finding her. This is 14-year-old Charlee Hertzog. She was last seen on Wednesday leaving her home in Tabernacle Township. Charlee was riding in a 2018 Toyota Tacoma with New Jersey license plates E19NJT. And authorities believe she may have traveled to the New York City area. So if you see her or know where she may be, please contact New Jersey State Police.